Anyway, some more Rimworld Armoured Caravan. Well, a bit static at the moment, but, you know, we are getting there. So let's bring it. Bomb the world. What was the threat that came up? What was the threat? Oh, yes, I remember. It was... I'll take care of it. Well, we're going to the nearly a day, okay. We're going to have to take... Take you three. No budget, so travel supplies. Take the four lavish meals, is that all we've got? Plus whatever you've got on you. Yes, go. Ooh, how badly are you injured? Now you're fine. It's another four meals there. Load off all of them in. Come on, quickly. Come on, go, go, go. Move your puddings. Okay, that's them going. Right, components, yes. We're going to get the tents ready as well. So we don't have to keep doing the... Group of donkeys. Donkey. You're making engine parts and things like that. No. Got new workbenches. We've got all of that. Floor's going down. So where's Jess going? Making cow iron. Yes. Should get us a refrigerated truck. Right. Looks like I need to do a little bit of editing. Because we are going to need doors. Instead, we move you to there. Deconstruct that wooden wall. Cancel that. And put that door there. We can get rid of you and you. Let me put you there. Cancel you. Open brazier, yeah. And that'll give us a doorway through. No. Right, give me a builder. Construction is the best. More. Do this, please. Caravan has arrived and I'm going to just press that. Okay, so let's get you going. More, I need you to deconstruct. Move that and then build a door. So what do we have? Iguanas. Number? Quite a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wow. Okay, let's spread out again. We'll slow it down, slow it down. Slow it down, let's focus fire. You gotta run now, run, you're getting hit. Excellent, let's go. You deconstruct. Okay, stand down. Deconstruct as quick as you can. In that fella. You go stand there. Mecha golem's been produced. Very good. Ooh, what do we have? A light armored vehicle. Well, unless we've got the parts, it's going to be another armoured vehicle. We've got Matrix, Marble, Sandstone. We'll just check the bits back. Fantastic. Let's claim that and uninstall it. Okay, you're doing that. You uninstall. So he's patching himself up. Tend him. Come on, get tended. Okay, let's get the heck out of here then. Done, done, and done. Sometimes that can be a right pain. Bodies. Check all of that. They'll be gone by the time we get back. Bring me the granite door. No, let's leave it. Everything's up. Come home, quick. Don't need to rest. Get yourself back home. Right. What's wrong with that? Why are you not doing that? Get a move on. Be a bit tight getting the vehicles in and out, but then we'll mind that going in. Make it easy. Let's get all that lot, mind the hell out of there. So we've got two mules. Where's Jess gone? Jess. Jess is asleep. Okay. You can't build. Caravan's arrived back here. And you're sick from an infection. get to bed really quickly. Was the strap that? Unloading inventory, right. It does. Oh, somebody's already done it. Okay. Where's Strand? You got all the psychic emitter on you. Won't you? I put you there. You get nearly every bedroom. Put you there, you'll do better at this side. A lot of people working there, so we'll do that. You're hauling that. Joseph, deliver that psychic emitter, please. Nice. So we now have our way in and way out. Jess. Can get that going because we're working on kind of wiring. Engine car and exhaust. Missing 8 suspension. Why are you not making it way out of... No, didn't work. Bloody... Made implants, I understand that. Get stuff done. Mending. Production. Antenna. Mending workbench. I need you in here somewhere. Not that, I'm trying to keep that for all vehicles. Let's put you there. You're cracking through that, but I know I need you to work on this. Heatwave, okay. That's going to be a problem. Then we're missing components. Are we really missing components? No, we've got 52. Probably missing more down there. How much have we got? Well, that's 500. Let's get that lot hold. Chop all wood. Dumps. Chop all that. Right, come on, Buttercup. Are you 58? Can be tended in 3 hours. That wasn't a very good tending, was it? Yes, missing 20 steel. Manhunting pack of sausages. Cobras. 7. Steel all over the place. Okay, so we expand home. And I do realise they're going to probably walk into it. But we do need it repaired. So, everybody can... Do you think they're going to come in here? Get everybody back home first. Are we all in home? You deliver that door. Okay, give me you lot except for you. That looks like we sorted that out, and then we can all go back unrestricted. Major breaks for you. Why? What can we do for you? It's the heat. Can only build that. Oh, I'm loath to. Put that in, but I'm gonna have to one into there, one into there, one there. That's all open, so that don't matter. You're not open. Then we'll just vent across that one, that one. And pretended now, right. You can tend. It's getting really, really good, thank you. Okay, first things first, let's get this done. Granite block, get rid of the granite block, I want the core in. Work on that core. Missing steam. Oh, sausage. Food binge because you're too hot. Royal Ascendant. We can sell it, we can sell it. Strand. Strand. Come bloody mining. Who else is good at mining? Tall fella who's down again. CG, Jess. Kit. Smithing, that's nice. How are you? Because I really need people to come and do it. Tell you what, you come and start that sound to mining. Put you at a four, you at a four. You can start mining. And What are you doing getting tapped by a bloody guinea pig for? Mad guinea pig costs a heat stroke, I think. Right, that's got us that. So you can now come and work on that. Okay. Strand. Sorry, I'm gonna forget you to do these. It's not working on the cooler, is it? It's because we've got the granite block underneath. After that, work on that cooler. Strand, where the hell did you go? You're there. Work on cooler. Yes, well, if you work on the cooler, like you're told to bloody well do. Excuse me. Now we're missing steam again. Did we get that working? Come on, there's no connection point. Right, let's get you turned down. Let's get it cool in there, give them somewhere to run to. Oh, you stop a ways up there, don't you? That should get you to be in range. Of course, the rest of it, thinking, oh, that cooler's working, let's get your temperature down. Okay, we might not need it that cold. Let's go to 11. 11. It's a little bit warm inside. Doctor request, right? Let's see what this one is. Royal scent. Oh, yeah. Oh, the survivors. There's 6 refugees. I did put the beds down. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6 for now. Do we help them or not? I know they're going to betray us. Got 6 of them. We're getting quite a crowd now, so there might be some good ones in there. Right, you get before that refugee. I don't know why you have to intervene all the refugees before my characters. Let's have a butcher's. You're not bad, you've got quite a few minor passions. You got animals, you got a chemical fascination. Good medical intellectual. Good intellectual. Plants and artistic, but you're a pyro. And animals, right. It's going to be really, really interesting. Everybody does that. Everybody does that. And that. Right, you. Bed rest. Basic. Rearm and refuel. Right. Nothing else. I've got a whole batch of miners. Eh? Right, you're good at warning. So you can do that. Harvesting can come second. And then you can go mining. That's you. You are good at construction. Let's get you repair, deconstruct, and then you can come and do that. Harvesting, no. But use a two for mining plant cut. You've got an eight. We'll leave you as a three for them. You can do handling. Everybody should really be hunting. There's a three. No, you're not doing that. All that, all that, all that. The petrol. You're only good at animals. Animals was a bit of medical. Okay, let's chuck you in the mines then. You're a really good doctor, I would like you to join us, that'd be pretty nice. Pretty good at warning as well. And you're good at... I have a passion for that. Hey, look. Medical and intellectual. Medical and intellectual. Put you as a main in a two. So you were pretty good warden. Not too bad at that, but not harvesting. Please don't go harvesting. Yep, maybe on split as a two for drugs for both of you. You can come down as a two for that. And then threes for any research. So you are about to go do stuff that you're not supposed to be doing. So now go do what you're supposed to be doing. Right, you got that, we've got that. Keep working on that cooler. Just cancel the brick wall so that you actually. We'll go to work on the cooler. Hey Petra, do you want to come over here and start working on that steam? Leave them two to slowly work through that. How are we doing, fella? I'm getting that done. Mission 90 steamer. Smelt metal from slag, do that forever. Smelt any weapons, whatever, as long as they are bio. Bio-coded. Thirty-five enough. I need 90. I've got 90. We're working that corner. Good lad. Are you forced? No. No, I've got really a power don't go that far down. Well, what are you doing then? Do we have any steel for that? Yes. Right, medical, you can self-tend. You can self-tend. Schedule, copy. Unchangeable, good. Y'all can fight, so that's even better. Food binge, new guy already. You're in a saddle, aren't you? Right, once you've done that mural with that power conduit working so I can get that up. Failed to calm them down. Dude, come and do this. Right, drop that down to minus 10. Yeah, that's good. Machining's finished. And we do have to fit as many of these machines on as we can. What are we missing? 75 wood. Actually, that will get in there, so that'll be good. Who did I send for deconstructing? Ibarra. Who now? You. Oh, well, wicked. Haul. You want to start hauling? There's a few bits of flour here. We'll let you get them up. And that can get deconstructed, thank you very much. Oh, mine is working. What have we got down here? Doesn't look to be much more left in there. Limestone embrasures coming nice. How are we doing on that? Oh no, it's a lot of the steel, aren't we? So Jess, can we work at the garage, please? Smithing frenzy. Do we get that washing machine up yet? Just need to build in. Okay. Sleep time. Got to sleep, Jess. Has that one been done? I just need 90 steel. We do have it now. So I'm going to get you to work on that corner. Good. Strap you down by 10 at least. So that should mean you, idiot. Oh my god. Why ignore that bloody roof, will you? Each time you build a wall section, you're going to roof it in. Where's the barrel gun? No. You remove the roof area. Every single bloody time, isn't it? Why can't I have a button that goes, do not put roof here? To build that, and that. You are going to stay up all day, all night, now tomorrow, to do this so I don't have to pissing the roof every 5.5 seconds. Move any roof. Woof, woof. Move the roof. And ignore all that. Have you done that? Run it, Mark. We are done. You remove that roof. Remove that roof. Remove that roof. Gets the wind turbine going. Right. We'll be daring to put a bloody roof up there. Ignore that roof. That's super, super annoying. Really is. Unique components. We have gone through the 100 components already. Do you have everything in? No, it's just a suspension again. Well, we've got steel. There's more steel somewhere in there. Right, let me go. Cat Jones, okay. Gun turrets. Blowback operation gun turrets. Our little mini turrets, eh? Okay, we'll wait till the advanced turrets comes. It's a cat. Got a feeding now, haven't we? Okay, don't get eaten. Steel there. There's plenty of steam up there. Yep, we're not going to find anything in there, so let's get you lot shifted. You lot can go mining all the other steam. Hopefully we'll find some more components. Don't really want to buy a massive pile of them. Oh, that's a big of a plasteel, and you are just constantly breaking down, you lot. Chop them. Yeah, running out of wood again. There's a big patch up there. It's kind of safe-ish. Ish. Might have to come and shoot you there. So apart from that, what else? Everything else is... Everything else is granite. Oh, we should actually have a granite down. Let's go. It's there! It's arrived! The mule. Gonna call me Cargo 1. Are you a granite down? No. You do go into embrasure, so we've got limestone. Oh, stop it. So if we get you lot done. Oh, a caravan. Where's your jobby? I'm gonna have to wake you up, sorry dear. Trade without bulk goods, trader. Do you have yes you do? Give me all your 31. No, we've got 24 apparently somewhere. Oh, you're right up at top. We have no food there. Let's buy all that. Let's buy all that. Can have all that. Sell them the smoke leaf. You do have an engine block. But I still can't afford what we're buying. So let's say no to that. God, we're still under. I really do need the components here. Let's give me 200, that's 952. Yeah, the engine block's 300. Just thinking, I've lined the two mules up, but I haven't lined the refrigerated truck up down there, so 13. I can't give you my steel. Probably give you a couple of them. We can just afford it. So that gets us food. Although if we go on a mass hunting trip, we don't have to sell that. Still sell the cloth though. Them, get them hauled. That's what I've got for wildlife. Tortoises, guinea pigs, bears, rats, squirrels. Ooh, let's not do the grizzly bear, although we might have to just go take them. If we can help it. Well, they're forbidden. What's ours? So, bulk goods. Do you lot have weapons? Have a knife. Knives and clubs. Don't have any weapons for you. Oh, you ass. Why have you? Doesn't need roofing. It's a goddamn wind turbine. Come on. Fine, roof it. You're just gonna run out of power. No, 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 no. Come and work on these. Okay. Now, remove that whole bloody roof. A new box for that power car. Got to check out you have a weapon, you don't have a weapon. You're not doing it. Just a come. You go. What else have we got that's big and close by? Not raining, is it? Gorgon up there. It's a Gorgon on another. Anybody got petrified? No, good. Right, well done. I'll stand down. I'm just going to click that. You. Get off of that. Haul it. Strand, come start butchering. Where's the butcher table then? Prioritize butchering. You haul that in. Draft, you're not doing it. You stop. Haul it. Refueling the goddamn stove. You are not going to be eating meat. You're not going to be eating meat. Strand, please say you are cooking. What about simple meals? Cook simple meals. Draft. Get in here. Brand. Stand down. Cook. to stand down. You two stand down. No, stand down. Strand, I still need your cooking, sorry. You stand down. You four stand down. Sorry, Strand, but you're going to be in for a bit of a... time. Book. Didn't bank on it at all, and it's 6 people, I never thought. Okay, clear your prioritised work. Go eat with you. We found out all there. Found some more silver. Glowstone. Silver. No component shit. We need that rice and other food coming, don't we? At least we're getting embrasures up. Not found anything. That's a long way to go, but we're gonna have to go do it. If not for the steel, and at least for everything else that we've got. Research finished, advanced turrets. Shredders. Let's put a shredder each there. You might as well all be shredders in that corner. Standard turret. Put two in there. Oh, I've not got any put in there yet. And we do have to take things with us. And then snipers, can you still reach power? No, I'll have to bring power down for you then. I've got power coming to there. So many components, I don't know. About mold making. Make mold at that table using any wooden stuff. But we notice that this type of mold is only for single use. Okay. Mold castings, yeah. But why are we not filling this up? Do we not have camp fuel? Making it from wood and organics. Huh. Sometimes you may want to get some unused engines. Okay. Hiding room. Oh god. Let the engine in. Nothing else yet there. That's a bit more, it's good. Let's brighten that place up down there a bit. Started to use research. Early avionics. Are we out of research? Bloody hell, we're out of research. It's chuck carpet making up there. Multi-analyzer. Stuck you on. Fire foam would be good at all orders. General material. Water mill generator, just in case we ever find any. Medicine production would be nice. Back of survival. Sticky one. Second refining. I'd like that as well. Rather than just having rules. Let us deconstruct these. Because they're probably not helping people's mood. If it needs to go grab a tent. Turn that into prisoners. Because then they can all grab these tents. That'll make them a bit happier. Early avionics, eh? Excuse me. Oh well. Had to cut up. That's a gunship. That's a... Huey, Louie, Dewey. That's nice. Alrighty. What else we got in vehicles? An M18 Hellcat. Defenses are coming up pretty well now. We still need components. It's compacted plastic. We know we hit compact plastic, bloody mining this stuff. Nobody's mining there yet, are they? They need me some. rest of a three and a big three across there. Desperate enough, we'll have to go have a look, but we are getting to the point where we are going to have to move. Can we really not? Not only can we. Who's on refining? Just Jess. You want to Strand Barracuda, but you're cooking Mars on craft. If we bring you up on all them, hopefully one of you is going to jump on that. Where's Moore gone? Moore's poorly. Oh, get up. Yeah, go make some chem fuel. $80 per truck. You're making batches of 35. How many people can we put in two? It's two, four. Only has time to make a slacking. Let's leave you one more go and then that should be enough for now. Suspension. Just can we not make suspension? 20 steel. No steel, no components. Tons of steel there, we've got steel there. Got steel there. Let me take them off. Go for all the books and doors. Go for the old packers. Grab a turkey. Let's not do you. Lots of tortoises. Hedge rats and squirrels. Mend simple, mend that. Mend weapons. And there's me just about to say, let's wait for the next raid. Which which is, and we've got carpets. It's a raid from Outlanders. And they're attacking immediately. Probably going to come in through there then, aren't they? There's 9 of them. 2 heavy SMGs. 1 bolt action. Shotguns, mini pistols. I'm quite happy to leave that until next go. I will need everybody there to draft and get heading in. So let's get you planned out. And then all you lot can draft. Make your way to that door. Attacking wind turbine. You're coming out that way. Right, we're gonna leave it there. We're gonna have to move. That's all around. I'm gonna attack that, and that's gonna be it. They all come. Well, we'll have to wait until next episode, won't we? Meanwhile, I will have a look around, do all the benches of what we need to do, like shred mechanites, do whatever, and so on and so on and so on. But for now, I'm going to say thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and catch us next time for some more Rimworld Armoured Caravan. We are actually getting the vehicles together now. That's going to be good. Anyway, have a great day. See ya.